Kathy, Kathy Rose Creations. If you watched one of my recent videos, I showed that I got some fun supplies from Plaid Industries, and I thought I'd do a, and I'll put a link to Plaid down at the bottom of the my video. So I decided that I'm going to do kind of a abstract work here with these chalk paints. They gave me several colors. If you didn't watch it, I got white lace, Spanish olive, dragonfly, persimmon, and colonial teal. And so I thought I would use these to do take a piece of scrapbook paper. This is kind of a nice piece, but I don't like it. It's ugly. So I'm going to use this, and we're going to see what happens. It's supposed to be opaque, ultra matte acrylic paint. So we'll see. Rich matte chalk-like finish. So we'll see what happens. I'm going to put a white base down. About that, I want to put a piece of plastic on the lid here so it doesn't stick. Okay. All right, I'm going to pause the video while I dry it because you don't want to let the paint dry. Hey, off camera, I opened up each one of my paint containers. And I put some on my little dish here. It's just a Dollar Tree dish. And I rubbed the lid on, the little seal thing on the paper because I didn't want to waste any paint. So don't want to get too many colors mixed together. I don't want mud. So I think I put too much paint on my little plate palette here. I may have to do a couple pictures. Cover up some of the white spaces here. Maybe if I don't, go like this, it won't turn the mud. Okay, so far, look what I did to my brush. Oh well, it'll go back. All right, I think I'm gonna have to get another sheet of paper. Thought it was going to be all different kinds of designs. No, it was all the same ugly design, which is probably why it was on sale. But if I had read the package, I probably would have known that. Does everybody do that? In the zone. God, I got so much paint. What an idiot. Gabby, what are you thinking? What else they gave me? They gave me some. I forgot about these. Cerulean blue and permanent mauve. Maybe I'll put some of that on. Okay. This is the cerulean blue, I think. Yeah. Ooh, that's pretty. And this is the permanent mauve. Ay, ay, ay. I have a worse time with my hands since I've gotten older. Of course, I have arthritis bad everywhere. And this is the permanent mauve, yeah. Did I say that already? Ooh, now see, I wouldn't call that mauve. I would call that purple. Ooh, very pretty. Oh, I like this paint. Oh, Plaid, you did good. I like this paint. Okay, I have some little dealy boppers here. You like that technical term, dealy bopper? To make some marks. And oh. Usually I wait till the paint's dry before I do this, but actually this is working pretty good. Bubble wrap. Ooh, I love that. Can you see what I'm doing here, or am I out of frame? I guess you can see what I'm doing. I need to move this over a little bit. I can't see, I got a glare. Probably have a whole video where I'm sitting here babbling away and you're not seeing anything. Oh man, I like that.
all the way to the edge.
Oh, wow.
Let's do this one, too. Doesn't want to come out. Blue is nice. I have no room on my art table. None. Zip. Zero. I've actually been thinking I need to do a little reorganizing of my art space. I really would like to take the doors off the closet because this is like a little bedroom, spare bedroom. But I use the doors like a big old bulletin board. So I put all kinds of crap on there. A little blob there. Maybe I can fix it. Nope. Live and learn. See, if I squeeze my little square, it makes a diamond. Who knew? My dog's telling me, I gotta go out. But she lies. What do you think? Huh? Okay. That one? that one. Oops. They'll probably become journal backgrounds, or I might even use them to make little books, or I don't know. I haven't decided. Should have done this when the paint was wetter. Whoops, messed up that. Okay, that's that. I will figure out what to do with these, and I'll do a video on that. But thank you so much, Plaid, for the fun things to play with here. And I'll be showing other projects in a little while. Eventually. So, everybody, be nice to each other. Am I in frame? Peace.